Pinning your mission map up on the wall. We're all set to go to Mesa's.
It had been a while since I'd been back in the U.S. Next up, the notorious mugshot. Ruthless muscle of the fiendish five. What he lacked in brains, he definitely made up for in brawn. Turns out he wasn't always that way. He grew up as the run of the litter. A neighborhood weakling. The only friends he could turn to were usually found on the big screen. It was there that he spotted his first gangster, and he knew instantly that that's what he wanted to be. He spent the rest of his youth working real hard to get there, fueled on his dreams of great power and respect. With enough perspiration, he realized that dream. He'd become a hard-boiled, street-brawling, tough-as-nails gangster, ensuring that he'd never be picked on or pushed around again. So he's holed up in Mesa City, huh? I've always wanted to go to that thriving American boomtown. Something's happened. Where is everyone?
I don't know, but it's starting to give me the creeps. What do you say we take off?
And miss all the fun? Besides, I want to try out that new move I got from Raleigh's section of the Thievius Raccoonus.
You mean the ninja spire jump?
Yeah. Do me a favor and read me the instructions again.
To landeth safely upon diminutive points, leapeth lively and presseth the triggering device with the round geometrical object emblazoned upon it.
So jump and hit the circle button to land on narrow spots.
That's a rough translation.
Okay.
What's with those flashing lights?
The latest in high-tech security. Electronic floor sensors. Step on them and you're a goner.
Nice touch.
They're safe to walk on while flashing, but it also means they're about to switch to a different sector.
Thank you.
Patented explosive hat technique. Use the triangle button to toss your cap, then use the triangle button again to detonate it. Better back off to a safe distance first. Mugshot certainly isn't shy. Okay, so we know he's here somewhere, but how are we supposed to find him? Mesa City is a big place.
Given that he's a bulldog, it seems only reasonable to assume that he chose to live in a giant fire hydrant.
That's some sound logic, Sly. Now you just need to find a way to break into the building's base.
Oh, I'm sure I'll think of something. Thank you. What's going on down there?
Well, I drove to this hot dog stand for a quick snack, and the next thing you know, I'm getting challenged to a race by these gangster dogs!
Is there a key in it for the winner?
Yeah, 3 times around the track for a key!
It's all you, man. Drive the van with the left analog stick, and if you manage to pick up any nitro power-ups, you can get a boost by pressing the square button. Go get them!
I'm on it!
Thank you.
Nice job getting in, but look out for those guards. Mugshot's got those machine gun toting dogs hunting like a pack.
Go!
Deciphering these codes, dial 338. Okay, this page is from your hyperactive ancestor, B.F. Cooper. He discovered a way to speed up the clock. Perfect for those long stakeouts. Just hold down the triangle button to use it. Sly, this giant roulette wheel is spinning too fast to jump counterclockwise around it. You'll have to jump in the other direction to try to land on the green section.
Thank you.
position to make a run for this key.
Okay, so what do I do?
Provide some covering fire for him with that blasting station.
Sweet.
Use the left analog stick to aim and press the square button to fire.
I'll do my best.
Oh, I'm going in.
Look at that ugly mug.
I am, and I find it infinitely fascinating.
Huh?
My x-ray detection devices reveal that a secret elevator to Mugshot's penthouse is contained within that giant head.
So how do we get in?
Behind this locked wall, there's a lever that summons the elevator. But you need all 7 keys to open it up.
I'm on it.
No.